As a fighter pilot, I flew hundreds of different sorties, thousands of hours, and I can assure you that I didn't fly a single sortie that ever went the way I planned it. Ever. Plans are important, but flexibility in handling change and new complexities and handling the unexpected is important too. So sometimes when that happens, though, it can feel like disorienting and confusing, whether the changes in your personal life or your professional life. And I liken it to winds kind of coming at you. Some are breezy, some are gusty. It's coming from all different directions. And so I use that as a metaphor in my own life, all right? How do I handle these headwinds? How do I harness these headwinds in a way that can benefit me personally as I go through these hardships? But how can I use it to help my teammates get through their hardships or challenges, and how can we take our organization to the next level? And so that's really what I want to talk to you about today, sharing some of my stories, offering some of the tools for how I've managed to harness the headwinds in my life and across my career.